Today, Zakari finished our third segment operation. This one is the lower bridge. Half of the lower bridge already finished, and we are starting the production of the remaining two segments. One segment we will install it next week, probably Friday or Thursday. But the thing is, right now we started remaining two segments assembling here. It means we're gonna finish it in 1 month, all production of the segment and the remaining two temporary towers. Actually, if you look at the backside, one temporary tower is already finished. We're just waiting for the remaining last part. Zakari today take the segment we are calling it between VO4 MO3. This segment was around 750 tons, and when we installed the traverse, it's become like more than 800 tons. It was a huge lifting process, and it was a huge lifting work. Zakari came early morning. We start work 5 a.m. because we need to take the segment, and without wind today the best weather, because yesterday there was a huge wind. Tomorrow also there will be a huge wind. Today was perfect day for us, and Zakari take the segment around 8 a.m. and it went to the bridge like around 10 a.m. It just started lifting and operation finished. Actually, right now we are demontaging the lifting traverse. Probably 1 hour later, my friend will call me and they told me Zakari is turning back. Just make the necessary arrangement here because I need to bring the people here. When the Zakari came here, we need to make everything ready for Zakari, and it will finish work today. And tomorrow we're gonna start it, making Zakari ready for the next segment.